Working with Rosa de la Cruz and Craig Robbins was a pure joy, and it was amazing. They taught me so much. The More Space taught me about entrepreneurship. It was a small nonprofit. We were starting from scratch. It was a moment in Miami where we needed more outlets for contemporary art. Some collections were open, some museums were working in contemporary art. This was very cutting edge contemporary art, video, performance, and some site specific work. So Rosa and Craig were wonderfully generous, and I really owe them my start here in Miami because they gave me the opportunity, they trusted me. And the three of us had a 7-year working relationship, and it was almost like it was time for us to move on. And it was a very friendly parting. We're still friends till today. We talk about art, they support the museum. So it was really a wonderful start to that relationship, and very intense. And it was a very intense moment in Miami as well, because it was the beginning of Art Basel. So we saw it from the beginning of the design district, a moment where some people were trickling into Miami, until and up to a completely global sensation that Art Basel became.